Boy, that breeze feels great. Here they are repairing the canal. Found them in. There's the old one right there. What town is this, Patrice? Yes.
Santiburg. Yeah. Plus 3 and a half, plus 4, plus 1 and a half, plus 5, plus 6.
Crash.
Plus 6 and a half, plus 6, plus 5 and a half, plus 5, plus 1 and a half, plus 4, plus 3, plus 4, plus 4, plus 4, and you're straight.
Anna.
Hantard, guinea fowl.
Guinea fowl?
Guinea hen.
All right. Is that pretty good?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. One of your friends?
You were on the escargot.
Patrice,
you need the help? Oh, he does the most fantastic things.
And she works, she teaches, you'll love her, Lil, because she teaches female assertive classes.
Oh, terrific.
And here's her one of her pupils.
If you hadn't noticed.
I'm not going to say another word. I think if you would give a fuck at this guy, he wants to put a little bit of a
Have you learned to swim yet?
I
have. Look at that pool.
I'm a great swimmer, but I don't take the germs very well. You don't want to be up all night listening to me the Johnny Nuggets.
No, I was up all night last night.
They snore.
Was it you?
That's what Dick told me you said.
I didn't say it, Sam
someone.
Did.
He doesn't know who
Well, I hope he doesn't have a backup well.
Yeah, they've been over here for a month.
Are they going to Russia next?
Yeah. They come over here every summer.
That's so much
better. That is one place that they haven't been. You know, they can't forever. You know, they're always coming to France because they have the door. You know, they love France. They
passage.
Yeah, that's true. A long stretch here, narrower. And they always have one little stretch here. Looks like two barges can pass.
Yeah, a couple spots.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, if you think about it, it's quite an engineering piece.
Look at the bird there.
Yeah. Well, I guess you'll be stopping in about a half hour. Stop just beyond the next lock. Did you say go through the next lock?
Port Royale is where we're going.
Yep. This
But
that was a pleasant surprise.
It was, I'll tell you. To see somebody and all of a sudden names come out.
Oh, yeah. You mean that was just a coincidence?
Well, they planned. They went out of their way to come down here to see us.
Okay.
But, no, it certainly wasn't a coincidence just that they showed up on that spot. It was well planned on their part.
They knew you were on here.
Yeah. Well, they've been on this boat before.
Okay. I just wonder how they can... Now, if I were to pick somewhere to pick the bridge and wait for you to come over the bridge, you know, the bridge, I'd wait right there.
Had some advance notice.
Hi there. What have I been missing?
Well, you missed all the excitement. We saw two people up there and...
That she knew.
She told me about both of them.
Yeah, I heard that conversation.
It was
two strangers?
And she knew both of them.
But did she know they were going to be on the fire?
No.
They apparently knew that they would be on this.
They were looking for the update. Oh, that's interesting. Well, I could hear that conversation. I think
she drove around here pretty well.
Rich is per capita.
They've been coming here for
years. Who's going to hit again?
And Mars County is bigger, probably richer or rich eater or both. But you now have the hell labs out there. Chemicals always had their offspring, but I'm saying here, the new
equipment,
American Sales Home Office is now investing, which is only a few miles south of Florence.
They know you're around here.
Yeah. Did you get the whole thing, Jim?
Yes.
Oh, you did? Oh, great.
At the end of this canal.
Somewhere has to hold. To have a Friday night, that was
right. You'll have to edit that.
Today that would pass on to me like nothing. Nobody wouldn't care.
I know. I didn't hit it.
Oh, thank goodness. That's what worried me.
Here you go, Lil. I got you.
Oh, good.
I want to be very careful not to land.
Am I going to be able to hit
it? Yeah, did you walk it well?
Did I? You saw.
I didn't. I wasn't paying any attention. You were supposed to do that.
You didn't get that.
No, I didn't. I wouldn't.
Because I'm embarrassed.
I wouldn't.
And he is a jewelry designer. And I don't know if you know what that is.
Can't find him in his office because he's always running around the city.
But they're super, super, super people. But they come to France once a year. This year they did the southern part.
Well, they just got married last year. They've been together how long?
A long time.
I want this picture of this wagon.
Oh, that's a good one. That's good.
There you guys are riding down the thing.
Turns out okay.
Yeah. Oh, wait till you hear him. One fruitcake to another, of course.
Young daughter with them, yes. And she's into architecture. And it was just a screenless scene of her.
Hey, can I watch some aqua with you?
No, sure. Get some aqua with you.
I've never read it.
Oh,
is this that
pear? No, no,
okay.
The pear one.
So then I said to Williams, I want to go to the company. I've never been.
It's interesting.
That is what Dotty
said. Thank you.
There, I saw their permanent exhibit. The special exhibit.
Oh, that clears your nasal passages right up.
Tastes like rye, eh?
It does taste like rye. Is it rye?
No. I could be.
That's right.
Those are beautiful balloons.
So for it's
well worth it.
Hear the echo?
Have you ever? Are you been up?
Yeah, well,
I've never been up.
You have to say?
Yeah, in Alaska. Well, I mean, it's where it started.
And this area particularly right here,
sure.
I think. Because that these are
the we saw last time. We got six of them. Uh-huh.
They're beautifully designed.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't
yeah.
they?
Yeah, aren't they pretty?
I got a picture of that last night. When are you leaving for Russia?
A week from today. A week from yesterday, I think.
That's Sunday. That'd be the 19th.
Monday, yeah. Like that. That's the plane from like under the edge.
I really don't know. It's probably a way of controlling, like catching the wind as it goes in. I've never seen one quite like that. He's off now. All I gotta do is...
Yeah, I reconfirm my...
Feel that breeze? Boy, he's gonna take off like a shot. Charles, look how that balloon's flattening out on the back side.
I know
we were going to for his birthday. I had it all planned.
Where we're going
to
go.
Oh,
my God,
still day. They want to be in Paris. When are you going out on
Where are you going to go? Moore Park? Friends of ours just went on that. It could be sensational or before.
I mean, company did they go on, you know?
Give us a name.
One is called,
No.
One is called,
No.
One is called,
No.
Oh, yeah, that.
had to clear. He had to clear the other guy. Sam, he was going to blow right into that guy.
I know.
And what's this?
Well, they take about four people on each.
Four to six, depending on the baskets.
This doesn't seem to be the same as ballooning in Burgundy.
Well, the point is you have to have a little control over it.
There you guys are riding down the thing. Trips, I got your butts. Let's go. Chugga, 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 chugga. Fixed ones. Sam, does yours ring? Ah, here comes Sam.
On your right.
Well, the flies are out. Give us a smile, Mark. Gotcha, Patrice. Thank you. hotel restaurant now?
Yeah, no, yeah.
I'll get in a minute, Sam. John? Hey, Patrice? It'll come out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
They know it's going down,
yeah. Oh, yes.
We're down here. We have to be down here. This is right from out the bone. So we're heading down towards St. John. So we're down here. Roof. That's like a roof we saw in Austria, in Vienna, of the windows.
That's a strange one right there, where it...
Sam? Thank you.
just simply replaced.
Thanks, Lil. Hello, Dotty. Just over where? Right here? On the left? Yeah. Just over where? Right here? On the left? Yeah. Look at that, that's so pretty. Thank you.